Let's just bring you some more breaking news now on that de-escalation from Wagner forces. We can show you some pictures of them actually beginning to leave that territory near the military headquarters in Rostov-on-Don. Those the Wagner fighters beginning to leave those headquarters of the southern military district in Rostov-on-Don. Previously, their leader had said that he didn't want to shed Russian blood and therefore would not pursue his initial ambition to march on to Moscow.